Spectrum is the lifeblood of all wireless communications. For a wireless communication system to become economically and technically viable for broad commercial deployments, the global technology ecosystem and spectrum regulators must work together. At Qualcomm Technologies, we're not only pioneering innovations that can make existing spectrum more efficient, but also unlocking new bandwidths to power next-generation services and devices.
To foster the rapid growth of 5G networks, devices, and continued expansion of mobile technologies into new verticals, we need access to more spectrum. Beyond the bands used for 5G today, there exists a remarkable opportunity in the upper mid-band, which starts from 7 GHz up to 24 GHz. In this demonstration, we will show the key innovations that can make this band viable for wide area mobile communication. Just like how 5G introduced massive MIMO to expand into higher bands in sub-7 GHz, supporting the upper mid-band requires new designs at both base station and device side. This solution set we call Giga-MIMO enables us to compensate for the more challenging signal propagation properties in this frequency range. Giga-MIMO base stations will support more than 1,000 antenna elements with hybrid beamforming, together with new RF front-end design, as well as enhanced mechanical design to mitigate integration and thermal challenges. In addition, devices in this Giga-MIMO system will support new high-efficiency and high-power front-end designs and more transmit-receive chains for enhanced coverage and capacity. We have conducted a comprehensive system simulation to better understand the challenges and benefits of 13 GHz upper midband operation with Giga-MIMO design, compared to the baseline case with 3.5 GHz massive MIMO. As shown in the KPIs, the upper midband network can achieve significantly improved system throughput thanks to the wider 500 MHz bandwidth and enhanced MIMO capabilities. In conclusion, Giga-MIMO will become an essential innovation to unlock the upper midband spectrum, leading the path to 6G. It will bring many benefits to the mobile networks of the future. For communications, it will deliver much higher capacity with wide area coverage. At the same time, operating at much wider bandwidth will provide better positioning accuracy and RF sensing capabilities beyond communications in commercial deployments of 5G Advanced and 6G.
Today, I'm proud to introduce our innovative research in the field of sub-THz communication, where we can reach speeds up to 300 gigabit per second and distances up to 500 meters. These capabilities open a new horizon with use cases such as wireless front haul, wireless data centers, and wireless fiber to the home. In our first scenario, we are transmitting over the air in one of our office corridors. We are operating in the 145 GHz band, utilizing 8 MIMO streams simultaneously. As you can see, we are able to achieve speeds up to 300 gigabit per second, which compares to that of fiber optics communication. An additional benefit is super low latency below 100 microseconds. In our second scenario, we are running the demo in real time, with a high-definition video transmitted over a 6G candidate waveform for the first time in the cellular history. As expected, with sub-THz communication, if something blocks the path of the radio signal, the communication stops and the video freezes. But as soon as the path is free, the communication is restored. In our third scenario, we are going outdoors and increasing the distance to 200 meters. As you can see, we can still achieve about 150 gigabit per second at this distance. We can even increase the distance, close to 500 meters, and maintain above 70 gigabit per second speeds. This means that villages, hospitals, and even cities can benefit from wireless fiber communication. As part of our R&D effort, we are also working on miniaturizing our sub-THz module to show that one day it can enable a wide range of use cases. As we have seen in this over-the-air demonstration, sub-THz communication can provide breakthrough speeds while maintaining remarkable coverage. With our real-time demonstration, we are paving the way for a feasible and reliable solution. We will keep on pushing the limits with increasing coverage, supporting mobility, and improving power efficiencies. So please stay tuned.
If you want to see another research area, click here. If you want to learn more about what we're showing at MWC, click here. If you want to subscribe, click here.